9:30 a.m. Time to get up. So some updates. I've been pretty busy this past week and a half, 2 weeks-ish, working on a video project for my company. So that's been actually soaking up a lot of my time. That's why I haven't been able to get a video for you guys. I also got a gym membership. So that's pretty nice. It's a 24-hour membership. It's a gym that's open 24 hours. I think you guys know this. I also planned, may or may not have planned, a couple trips out of the country, so that should be pretty cool. But yeah, that's kind of what's going on in my life right now. Yeah. Oh yeah, and I also forgot to mention, it is also Martin Luther King Day, and a lot of people have work off, except for me, so I'm heading into work right now. Woo! Alright, finally off work. What are we gonna do, Bill?
Huh?
What are we gonna do now? Bye, Nick!
Bye!
See ya! So let's check out this, what, electronic store? Gadget store? Okay, thanks. Thanks, that really got my hopes up. It's expensive and it sucks, okay. It's called B? It's like a technology store?
Alright.
High def. 60 FPS.
Oh,
60 FPS. Let's check it out. Cool shades, dude. Yeah? Are they cool? I don't know, man. Do you have $1,200 to spend on this one wheel? There's the famed boosted board. It's Casey Neistat's, like, live by. Pretty cool. That's a great yawn. Yeah. So, anything interesting? No. Let's go. All right. So work is over. Now I'm gonna go over to a friend's house. We're gonna play around with his HTC Vive, which is this awesome like VR headset thing that you gotta play. It's just a really cool piece of technology, showing where gaming is going, and it's going to the future. So let's get out of here. Hey, what's up? Oh my gosh! Hey there! What's up, baby?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Yuki.
Yuki.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Oh my gosh.
She's so excited to see you.
Hey, Yuki. How you doing? Oh my gosh. The licks. the setup right here. My goodness. Holy smokes.
It's my nerd room.
Yeah, this is the man room. That is epic.
DBZ for life.
So cool, man. So cool. Hey. You okay?
You might have to, like, yeah, so like what I'm thinking about.
Oh.
Like, just kidding, I don't have this for you yet.
Okay, I'll just walk by you. Okay, you're safe.
Alright.
Oh yeah, take him down. Wow. You're so accurate. That was so fast.
Like, this one like has like laser beam, so you can like be super accurate.
Woo! Oh, nice dodge. Yeah. Yeah. All right, boys and girls. It's gym time. It's time to work out.
It's time to work out.
It's time to get those 2017 New Year's resolutions into place.
It's time to get high before your workout.
Okay, yeah, I don't condone that kind of activity, but okay, sure. Here we go. That's how we get it. Yes. Okay. All right, how do you guys feel after working out?
Amazing. I actually feel really good.
Feel good?
Yeah.
I feel great.
Jackie's like, yeah.
All right, let's undo all our hard work by getting some hamburgers at
good
Dick's.
Old Dick's. Good
yeah.
Old
Dick's. Don't you fuck it. Jackie looks so disappointed. Yeah, I'm gonna get a deluxe, a cheeseburger, fries with onions.
All right.
And then I could also get a strawberry shake.
Deluxe cheese, fry, onion, and a strawberry shake. It's gonna be $10.03. Would you like a receipt?
No, thanks.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.